Hello friends, Coach Bob with you today, and today we got a little bonus video. Yep, that's what I said, a bonus video for the week. What that means is something a little out of the ordinary has happened to this week that is pretty exciting. In fact, I'm gonna say it's more than pretty exciting, it's extremely exciting. A subscriber contacted me this week. His name is Cabinet Man, and he is in Alabama. He sent me his email and phone number and all that stuff, and I spoke with him on the phone. Then he said, Coach Bob, I appreciate you. I appreciate the work you do, the time you spend, the effort that you make to give us entertainment. And honestly, I'm quite flattered to get those kind of comments. But what Cabinet Man wanted to do was to send me a gift, and he's done that. And I've got it right here.
And I'm gonna hold the video for him, the camera.
So this is the package. Now I have not, he told me, he'd tell me what was in it, but he preferred that if I would just wait and be patient and open it when I got it. So we've got it here, we're gonna open it. You're gonna get to see the reaction, and here we go. So let's open this thing.
Oh, he's got the knife ready.
So here we go. I'm gonna be careful. All right. Before I even open it, thank you, Cabinet Man. I really do appreciate it, buddy.
What can it be? What can it be? Drum roll.
I keep expecting like one of those little snakes with the springs. And I open up the snake with the springs.
What is it gonna be? Drum roll.
Oh, very cool.
What is it?
I know what this is.
What is it?
My goodness.
Gracious. What is it?
I'm gonna tell you right now.
Don't you start crying, Coach Bob.
This right here, brother, is way more than I deserve. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What is it?
It's funny. This is the Le Monster original magic mirror.
Oh, he got you the magic mirror that you were just talking about.
I was actually...
he was just telling me he was going to get
some. I was telling Coach Vic this morning. I kid you not, this morning, that this would be my next purchase. Cabinet Man, I am absolutely... I'm speechless, my brother.
So what does a magic mirror look like?
It's not a mirror.
I thought it was two mirrors that go on the side.
It is a magnetic kit that secures
the mirror you already have.
Oh,
I thought you had to get two new mirrors.
No. Brother.
Wow, that is, you are unbelievable.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Woo-hoo. I guess we know what the next install video is going to be on.
There you go.
It is going to be on the Le Monster Magic Mirrors.
That's so cool. We were just talking about it this morning.
I'm speechless.
You make Coach Bob very happy. Very nice.
Rarely does the old big mouth old man not have something to say. I always have a lot to say. But this is just way more than I expected.
That's so cool. Now that magic mirror has more meaning every time you ride it now.
I can't wait to put them on. I can't wait to put them
That's
on.
That's awesome.
And what I'll do is I'm gonna go ahead and release this video because I want you to see me open them and I want you to hear how grateful I am because I really, really am grateful for this gift. I'm speechless. So, Cabinet Man, thank you, brother. Thank you so much.
Coming from Coach Vic, thank you also.
So.
That's cool. Coach Bob's gonna start crying, so I have to close the video soon.
I am a softy, I'm gonna tell you. Thank you so much, brother. God bless you. God bless your family. I hope everything is wonderful with you. And I just can't thank you enough on this stuff. Man, the comments that we get, all of the things that you guys do, it's truly, truly humbling to have something like this given to you. I'm repeating myself. I'm a babbling idiot right now. I'm like a kid on a birthday. Thank you, brother.
It's hard to say goodbye now.
So what I'm going to say now is for everyone, but especially to Cabinet Man, this week I want you to go out, buy the motorcycle of your dreams, eat right, take care of yourself, and remember, if you're not having fun, you're doing it wrong. Now, go seize the day. We'll talk to you next time. Thank you, Cabinet Man.